Again? What do you got for me? Blow me or you've earned the last of these blasted things. Be sure to let me know what you find, eh?
Joseph Palmer retired to Jamaica, somewhere around this castle. Faulkner said the scroll would likely have ended up in Lord Lewis Hutchinson's private museum. This place has seen much evil. Hutchinson's personal museum. Kid's scroll must be here somewhere. Must have come from the balcony. killer must have chased his prey, but through where? The mechanism of the mask is broken. I do not understand how anyone could live here. Small wonder Hutchinson went mad. This place feels mad. Thank you. There must be some clues around that can help me with this. The other clocks might tell me something. He must have written the answer somewhere. Close to a tree kissed by fire.
What do you make of it?
They all appear to be parts of the same piece of leather. It lies under the eagle's bed, near the wolf's abode, close to a tree kissed by fire, and abreast the rock that does not fit, and a route to an island. The symbols remain elusive.
That's Oak Island. I've sailed past it 50 times. A forgettable isle, to say the least.
The location seems to be the easy part.
Aye. And we'll be waiting for you the moment you want to get after it.
You actually found something? Ha! Ha! Ha!